hiring the real Dr. Frankenstein to make his little exhibit more frightening.
I think he will make it frightening enough. Don't you?
Cool it!